Hello Ace, this is RetroTK2 and welcome to the C# tutorial. Today we're taking a look at two spell checker extensions for Visual Studio. The second one will require ReSharper and you may need some basic knowledge of C# to fully get it all Ace, but we'll see how we get on. No music for this video Ace, but if you click the annotation or card on your screen at the minute, it will take you to a David Bowie song. This is my little tribute to him Ace, may he rest in peace. So let's get started. Launch Visual Studio and click Tools, Extensions and Updates, and when the window shows up, click the Online drop-down button. Type Spellcheck into the search field. Click Spell Checker and then click the Download button. Click the Install button and when it's done, restart Visual Studio. To showcase the Spell Checker, I'll use the example project from the ReSharper video. The Spell Checker only checks spelling mistakes in plain text, strings and comments. Unfortunately, it doesn't work on code Ace. Here I'm creating a local string called MyMistake. Mistake is missing an E in both the variable name and string value. The spell checker only flags a mistake when the my and mistake in the string are separated. If I hover over the string and press the tooltip, a dropdown will show with the suggestion for the misspelled word. Click on the suggestion you like, Ace, and the text will change. Now I'll show you it in the comment, Ace. Type out my mistake comment with spelling errors in mistake and comment. As before, select the word, click the tooltip, and click a suggestion you like. Let's look at the second extension, Ace. This one will require ReSharper and you'll need to disable the Spell Checker extension to avoid conflicts between them. Restart Visual Studio and click ReSharper, Extension Manager, and once the window pops up, type ReSpeller into the search field. I'm not sure what the difference is between the Pro and Free versions here, Ace. Pro version is $10, but from what I can tell from their website, there's nothing to say you can't use the free version for a commercial project. Please correct me if I'm wrong on this one, Ace. For now, we will install the free version. Click Install and wait for it to download. This is a brilliant extension, Ace. It allows you to spot spelling mistakes in your code and change them safely with ReSharper. Restart Visual Studio when it finishes the install. If I declare a couple of local variables with spelling mistakes, you will see the errors don't get flagged. This is to do with an option with the ReSpeller that will treat words as pairs, Ace. So, with my misspelling of mistake, ReSpeller treats this as missed and a non-word because it's less than 4 characters. To fix this, click ReSharper, Options, and when the window pops up, click the Environment drop-down. Click ReSpeller if it's not selected already, and you should see the Try to Split Words into Pairs checkbox. Uncheck it and press Save. Unfortunately, the spelling errors won't flag until you restart Visual Studio Ace. If I select the text and press Alt and Enter, you should see the Typo in Mistake Rename To option in the dropdown. Press Enter on this section and another dropdown will show with the correct spelling suggestions. Press Enter to confirm the selection, Ace. This also works on comments as well, Ace. If I type out a comment with spelling errors, I can select the word, press Alt and Enter and correct the mistake. It works on code too, Ace. If I create an instance variable and press Alt and Enter, select the Typo in My Mistake Rename To option, the ReSharper naming dialog box will pop up with spelling suggestions underneath. Select the suggestion you want, Ace, and ReSharper will safely change the name of the variable throughout the code base. Simple extensions, Ace, but important nonetheless. And that's it. Rate, comment, and subscribe, Ace. I'd love to hear your feedback. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with any extensions that you use in Visual Studio. Thank you for watching, Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.